Today, in this video, we will learn about how to redirect your website to some other website from cPanel. For that, log into cPanel, go to redirect section, and then fill the details by selecting domain name. You can choose which domain you want to redirect. You can give the particular path, or else you can give the complete web address where you want the website to be redirected. Hence, redirection is successfully applied. The redirected domains can be visualized from this page.